Hey, what is that?
I went from a smile to a frown.
I'm so sorry. I have to be like the bearer of bad news, windy news. I'm sorry. But Marissa, Tuesday is looking like a nice day, 70 degrees sunshine.
Okay, I forgive you.
Okay, well, thank you. All right, now I can proceed and complete this forecast for you. All right, so let's talk about it. Highs yesterday, we actually got to the 70s, but that really helped to kick off some of those afternoon storms, and some of them turned severe. I believe there was even a tornado warning for parts of northern Frederick County. So the good news is all of that severe weather, it's out of the way for us for today. It's just going to be dry and kind of cold throughout much of the morning hours. So let's talk about temperatures for this early morning. It's not too bad, but you still are going to need the jacket. It's just going to be turning breezy at times, and you're already feeling the winds kick up, that's for sure. But at least you'll have all the sunshine you could want. Then we look to the midweek once again, and we're tracking some unsettled weather. Could see some storms with some heavy rain once again, and then turning chilly later into the week, actually below average temperatures, maybe by 15 to 20 degrees. So we're in for a roller coaster here. Hold on to your hats for this morning. Hold on to that steering wheel too. Temp check across the region, a lot of us in the 40s, but when you factor in the wind gusts across the region, and some of them are pretty strong. I mean, look at Martinsburg, 38 mile per hour wind gusts, 29 for Winchester, 35 for Dulles. It just makes it feel so much colder out there. So it actually feels like the 20s in Winchester at this hour. And for the majority of us, except if you're south of DC and maybe a little bit east like Annapolis, it feels like the 30s. So need the jacket for this morning. You'll have plenty of sunshine by the afternoon. Low pressure is leaving our area. High pressure is working its way in. I think by the dinner time hour, I've been saying the winds will die down, but until then, it's just going to be pretty gusty around here. Could have some gusts up to around 30 miles per hour. Even by the lunch hour with all the sunshine, it could still feel like the 40s. By 7 o'clock dinner time, look at this. You're down to about 5 to 10 plus miles per hour for the winds. And then Tuesday's looking pretty nice. I want to advance this, though, and show you Wednesday in the morning, clouds filling in by the afternoon. Could have some storms once again pushing through. Could see some heavy rain. Just some pockets of heavy rain embedded in some of those storms, and they will pass through as well. Then the jet stream, it takes a little bit of a dip to the south, and you're talking 40s in the forecast, so that is well below average. I've been saying it all morning, not good news for the cherry blossoms. I mean, we could dip down to around the freezing mark, if not maybe a little bit colder for some areas by the time you wake up on Saturday. But at least we bounce back to seasonable temperatures in the 60s for Saturday and Sunday with lots of sunshine. So yeah, Marissa, looking forward to the weekend. That should put a smile on your face.
Thanks so much. I know I could depend on you, Michelle. Yeah.